The man accused of slapping a crying 19-month-old on a plane earlier this year has pleaded guilty to assault in federal court. Joe Rickey Hundley faces 6 months in prison. Hundley's attorney has said Hundley was in distress and grieving during that flight after learning the day before his son was in a coma. He was headed to Atlanta to decide whether to take his son off life support. Hundley, who's also accused of using a racial slur during the incident, will be sentenced in January.